Hello, people of my channel. I know it's been a long absence from YouTube, and I got quite a lot of new subscribers. But anyways, it was a long time I've been gone, and so I got my sweet new PC. I've been at it for a few months. Since January, and so, or February, whatever, and so I'm ready to get back into YouTube and really, really do this. So, without any further ado, Fallout New Vegas, and I do have quite a few mods installed. They'll be in the description. I'll probably link them. And so I will be doing all of the DLC sometime within the Let's Play or on a whole different other thing. Some kind of special or something. DLC special or something. Without any further ado, let's do this. Let this play.
Changes. When atomic fire consumed the earth, those who survived did so in great underground vaults. When they opened, their inhabitants set out across the ruins of the old world to build new societies, establishing villages, forming tribes. As decades passed, what had been the American Southwest united beneath the flag of the new California Republic, dedicated to old world values of democracy and the rule of law. As the Republic grew, so did its needs. Scouts spread east, seeking territory and wealth in the dry and merciless expanse of the Mojave Desert. They returned with tales of a city untouched by the warheads that had scorched the rest of the world, and a great wall spanning the Colorado River. The NCR mobilized its army and sent it east to occupy Hoover Dam and restore it to working condition. But across the Colorado, another society had arisen under a different flag. A vast army of slaves forged from the conquest of 86 tribes, Caesar's Legion. 4 years have passed since the Republic held the dam, just barely, against the Legion's onslaught. The Legion did not retreat. Across the river, it gathers strength. Campfires burn, training drums beat. Through it all, the New Vegas Strip has stayed open for business, under the control of its mysterious overseer, Mr. House, and his army of rehabilitated tribals and police robots. You are a courier, hired by the Mojave Express to deliver a package to the New Vegas Strip. What seemed like a simple delivery job has taken a turn for the worse.
You got what you were after, so pay up.
You're crying in the rain, Pally.
Guess who's waking up over here?
Time to cash out.
Will you get it over with?
Maybe cons kill people without looking them in the face. But I ain't a fink. Dig? You've made your last delivery, kid. Sorry you got twisted up in this scene. From where you're kneeling, must seem like an 18-carat run of bad luck. Truth is, the game was rigged from the start.
Alright, let's do this. First off, I'm not going to be doing any of these courier stashes. I'm just going to read this. As several factions vie for control of New Vegas, the demand for independent characters has soared. Numerous firms have emerged that specialize in the profitable, albeit risky, enterprise of bounty hunting. Word has reached you that one nascent company, Randall and Associates, is screening applicants for employment. To begin the application process, collect the recruitment module at the saloon in Good Springs. About that. More perks.
Whoa, easy there.
Easy.
You've been out cold a couple of days now. Why don't you just relax a second? Get your bearings. Let's see what the damage is. How about your name? Can you tell me your name?
No. Tom.
Now, I hope you don't mind, but I have to go rooting around here in Nogga to pull all the bits of lead out. I take pride in my needlework. You'd better tell me if I left anything out of place. How'd I do?
Terrible. Okay. That one, yeah. Clean shave.
Stuff that matter.
Nice hair.
Okay. No sense keeping you around anymore. Let's see if we can get you on your feet.
Let's do this. Walking.
Good. Why don't you walk down to the end of the room? Over by that bigger test machine. Take it slow now. It ain't a race.
Gosh, the lag spikes and everything.
Go ahead and give the bigger test a try. We'll learn right quick if you get back all your faculties.
I'm not gonna read all that. Okay, let's put one into strength, two into perception. What is that? Charisma. 6 strength, 7 perception, 5 endurance, 6 charisma, 6 intelligence, 6 agility, 4 luck.
Yeah, that's a pretty standard score there, but after what you did, I'd say that's great news. Well, you know your vitals are good. What do you say you take a seat in my
car? Dina.
See if your dogs are still barking. All right. Go.
We all know what it is. Let me just slam through it. Pick my stuff. I'm gonna do speech. Now, I really don't want to do guns and energy weapons because I could use those two to pick a another one that'll help me, so I'm gonna hit some medicine. And repair. Speech, medicine, and repair. Okay.
Before I turn you loose, I need one more thing from you. I got a form for you to fill out so I can get a sense of your medical history. Just a formality. Ain't like I expect to find you got a family history of getting shot.
Okay, I'm gonna do good natured and wild wasteland.
Alright, I guess that's about does it. Come with me, I'll see you.
Just love the music. Okay, Pip-Boy, they gave me all my stuff, thanks. And I won't be slamming through the all the dialogue in this game. Just all that. Pip-Boy. Get rid of all the pop-up messages. 40, 12, 9, 30. They're pretty much the same, so I'm gonna just hit the laser pistol. Oh God. Well then. Okay, all that stuff. Okay. Let's go talk to Vic over here.
Howdy, partner. Might I say you're looking fit as a fiddle?
Thanks for digging me out of the grave.
Don't mention it. I'm always ready to lend a helping hand to a stranger in need.
How'd you happen to find me?
I was out for a stroll that night when I heard the commotion up at old Bone Orchard. It's all what looked like a bunch of bad eggs, so I laid low. Once they had run off, I dug you up to see if you were still kicking. Turns out you were. So I hauled you off to the dock right quick.
Know those men who attacked me?
Can't say that I'm familiar with the rascals. Some of the fine folks in town not getting to help you out with that.
How'd you end up in Good Springs?
I moseyed into town 10, 15 years ago. Before that, I can't quite seem to recall. Odd. Anyway, it's a right peaceful town, and I reckon it's as fine a place to settle as any.
Never seen a robot like you before.
Robco Security, Mike 26 today. If you ever see any of my brothers, tell them Victor says happy.
Goodbye.
Happy trails!
I'm just gonna have to get rid of that outfit. Because it's just terrible. Another night vision goggles in there, and I don't need that.
You must be the one Doc Mitchell was paying. I've got. If you're.
Okay. Let's see that. Oh, I wonder if I'm actually going to see if I did activate hardcore. Can get a shotgun. Okay. Leather armor to. Let's see how much. Why gas mask gotta be so much Moonay. Increased damage. Okay, I'm gonna come back for those. Maybe even the iron sights. No, you don't see this. This isn't happening. Tents are so overpriced that I need to do this. So don't go ahead and berate me in the chat. Go ahead, you know you want to do it. Go ahead and comment. Oh, he did that. Ooh, don't do that. Too much. Okay. Oh, you know what? I don't need a 20 gauge shotgun.
Give me a shout if you need anything.
Because I know what's going to happen.
Now.
You too, buddy. Cool duffel bag I got. Acts like a container in your inventory. Link in the description. And then... desert spot. This is just a... little face thing. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna hang on to it.
Cheyenne, stay.
Doc Mitchell said you could teach me to survive in the desert.
Yeah, I guess there's a thing or two I could show you. Sounds like you need all the help you can get after what they done to you.
Yeah.
Meet me outside, behind the saloon.
Okay. Let's get this. Read it. Randall and Associates is accepting applications for the following positions: bounty hunter. Job description: pursue high risk bounties on behalf of various clients, utilizing any and all means to apprehend and or terminate the contracted targets. Should have experienced firearms, explosives, or energy weapons. Must be organized and self-sufficient. Interpersonal ability is helpful. but not essential. Unarmed or melee skills is a plus. More flexibility preferred. Okay. Work at your own pace, on your own schedule. The initial contract is 250 caps. Proven effectiveness will lead to more lucrative payments. Potential rewards include a custom revolver and duster. To apply, see Stephen Randall at the offices of Randall and Associates. Yeah, you'll die. I really didn't know about that sweet pistol.
Morning.
Now, see the sarsaparilla bottles on the fence there?
Go ahead and do all that.
Take it. That's the right idea. Try crouching down. Nice shot.
Yeah.
Well, that's a start. But I'll tell you what. I gotta go chase geckos away from our water supply anyway. Darn critters are attracted to it. Why don't you come along?
Sure, I'm in.
Follow me. It's just down to the southeast a short ways.
Also got a mod that makes you reload your weapons automatically where you had to do it yourself. Let's see. Put that there and there. God dang dog, move!
Hear that up on the ridge behind me there? Let's see if we can get a little closer.
Yeah, let's go kill him. I would like some of that armor.
Okay, you're on. Go give him hell.
Okay. Quick save. Let's just jump in the vats.
Clearing. You want, you can come along. It'd be worth a few caps to me.
Sure.
Shouldn't take more than a couple minutes, especially with two of us. Come with me.
Let's pop out my laser pistol. My laser pointer. Oh man, that'd be so awesome. There's like a weapon renaming system. You could like name a pistol laser pointer. It'd be so cool. Anyways, enough of me battling on. How have you been since this long wait? Man, that was a nice shot. I'm sorry about all the things. Oh dear.
Oh be a goner for sure. I came up here to draw water, but here, you should have what I got. You look thirsty.
Why, thank you. Let's get all this stuff. Gecko hide. Gecko egg and meat. Now let's see if Alright, good. There we go.
Now that was some good work. Even got a little exciting there at the end. Here's a little spending money for the trouble.
Well, I think
I wanted to show you. Thought I might teach you about living off the land and making useful things for yourself. Interested?
Couldn't hurt.
All right, then. We'll need a couple ingredients to get started. Gonna want some Xander root and a Brock flower. Let me think now. I know I've seen Brock flowers growing up at the graveyard, and I seem to remember there being Xander root over by the schoolhouse. Bring those on back to me, and we'll get cooking.
All right. Okay, let's do this. Suave. Oh yeah, I'm keeping that. Maybe look kind of mysterious. I need that. I'm gonna keep the face scarf. I got that leather armor. There we go. Now look, boss. Alright, I think this is about a time to stop. Yeah. Okay. Well, okay, well, rate, comment, subscribe, and I will get back to you with more videos. I promise. Goodbye.